guys, Steve Nevada showing you this wonderful new limited edition mint green version of the super affordable Sterling by Musicman Sub 4. So this is the classic Musicman shape, super good quality, so you got a solid body, decent open geared tuners, satin smooth neck, classic 6-bolt design, that means the neck is really solid on there. The sound comes from this fantastic low noise humbucking pickup, and that gives you a really chunky, fat, mid-range modern sound. Decent huge bridge, fully adjustable for height, intonation. Three control knobs, master volume, bass and treble. Front mount input jack socket, so no messing around trying to put it in. Another very cool feature is the truss rod adjustment is here, and it's just like the real Musicman's, where it's a simple sort of, you put in a shaft and move it back and forwards. So distinctive classic looks, very sort of Fender-esque, but with that classic 70s vibe in a beautiful mint color. Huge range of colors also available. So there you go, front volume. You'll see lots of like classic sounds, guys like Flea and stuff almost defined the sound of the Musicman bass. Middle control there, that's treble, and it's center notch, so in the middle there, it's sort of default, you can darken it, or have it bright. And again, on the back there, you've got bass. For me, the classic Musicman sound is tweaking a bass and treble up a little bit to give you that pseudo sort of scooped sound. Plenty of highs, plenty of lows, plenty of zing, plenty of mid-range. Let's have a listen and see what it sounds like. Thank you.